and sits in his pocket. His whole wide open family went to ride on the MTA. But did he ever return? No, he never returned, and his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever neath the streets of Boston. He's the man that never returned.
All right, Seth, tell us what happened.
Charlie handed in his dime at the Kendall Square station in exchange for Jamaica Plain. When he got there, the conductor told him one more nickel. Charlie couldn't get off of that train. And did he ever return? No, he never returned, and his fate is still unearned. He may ride forever neath the streets of Boston. He's the man that never returned.
Hey, Seth.
All night long, Charlie rides to the station crying, what will become of me? How can I afford to see my sister in Chelsea or my cousin in Roxbury? And did he ever return? No, he never returned, and his fate is still unknown.
Poor Charlie.
He may ride forever neath the streets of Boston. He's a man that never returned. Charlie Five goes down to the Scully Square station every day at a quarter past two. And through the open window she hands Charlie a sandwich as the train comes rumbling through. And did he ever return? No, he never returned, and his fate is still unearned. He may ride forever neath the streets of Boston. He's the man that never returned.
Alright guys, the citizens, on, wait, whoa, who are we voting for? George O'Reilly, here we go.
Now you citizens of Boston, don't you think it's a scandal how the people have to pay and pay? Fight the fare increase, vote for George O'Reilly, and get Charlie off the MTA. Or else he'll never return, no, he'll never return. The streets of Boston, he's the man.